What is the future for the mining workforce? CIM talks with industry leaders to find out.
We can't just simply introduce technology. We got to bring our people up to speed as well as in terms of skill sets.
It's an exciting place. We have so many opportunities where we can do things better and more efficient. That's where our young people of today have a role.